Well, hello, you dumb blitz, Tita. And how are our bases today?
Fine, and thank you, Mr. Busa Boy.
As I promised, we are not going to talk about the bases today.
Oh, thank you for not talking about the bases, Busa Boy.
And of course, we are not going to tell you how important our bases are.
Thank you for not talking about the bases, Busa Boy.
And of course, we are not going to warn you that without the bases, you can kiss the Marshall Plan goodbye.
Oh, thank you for not talking about the bases, Busa Boy.
And furthermore, American businessman asked me not to tell you that without the bases, there will be no American investors in Dumplitlandia.
Thank you for not talking about the bases, Busa Boy.
And lastly, you Dumplit Tita,
yes?
We are not going to tell you that if you force us to remove the bases, we will be forced to remove you.
Balik, 6 o'clock news po tayo. Sabi yata noon ni Karl Marx, o sa Tagalog, Marx Carlvarado. Capitalists and landlords will fall when worker and peasants arise. Sa Tagalog, kay mayaman, kay mahirap, kumakain ng bigas. At dahil dito, hindi matanggihan ng governments ang hiling ng mga magsasaka tungkol sa presyo ng palay. In fact, noong isang linggo, pumayag na ang government na itaas ng 50 centavos ang presyo ng palay. Ito makaraang mag-demonstrate ang mga magsasaka at magbantang kapag hindi itinaas ang presyo ng palay, maghahasik sila ng gulo at aani ng dugo ang government. Gets it?
Sinti kang matanda ka! Anak ka ng patukwa sa manok! Pag inabutan kita ngayon, tatantarin kitang pino-pino! Kaya humanda ka! Papilita ka! Ito na ako!
Nietzsche, pal.
Posibleng totoo ang ulat na ito dahil kamakailan lang may demonstrasyon na naman sa harap ng Malacanakanyang para di umano sa panibagong pagtaas ng presyo ng palay.
Aming gagawin ay magme-mainstay kami dito. At pagkatapos, kung hindi pa niya mabibigay ang aming kahilingan, meron pa kaming gagawin ng aklasa ng magbubukid.
Maganda ang gabi. Nandito po tayo ngayon sa harap ng Malacanakanyang kung saan ay may isang grupo ng mga magsasaka na humihiling na naman na taasan muli ang presyo ng palay. Kapalmok. Humihiling nyo daw muling taasan ang presyo ng palay. Pero hindi ba kamakailan lang itinaas na yung presyo ng palay? Teka. Baka totoo yung sinasabi nila na hindi raw yung mga magsasaka ang nakinabang noong unang itaas yung presyo ng palay. Na sa totoo raw, yung mga nakinabang ay yung mga komprador. Teka, nalilito ako. Diba? Kung totoong tuwing itinataas ang presyo ng palay, ang nakikinabang ay yung mga komprador at hindi yung mga magsasaka. Bakit yung hinihiling muling tasan ang presyo ng palay? Sasagutin nyo naman ako. Bakit nyo hinihiling muling tasan ang presyo ng palay kung ang nakikinabang ay yung mga komprador at hindi kayo mga magsasaka? Ano ba? Sagutin nyo naman ako. Ano ba? Anong klase kayong magsasaka? Hindi kayo marunong sumagot? Ano? Hoy!
Eh, kaya hindi kami sumasagot kasi hindi kami magsasaka.
Mga komprador kami. Pinagtutulungan lang namin yung mga magsasaka.
Presyo ng palay, itaas. Presyo ng palay, itaas. Presyo ng palay, itaas. Presyo ng palay.
Oh God!
Singa ng isang komprador na hindi mamatay-matay sa heart attack dahil walang puso. Long live free enterprise!
You is mean to say, Joe, you will helping to me even without there is no military bases?
Yes, of course, you dumb flip. What a friend for?
Wow. You is mean to say, Joe, because your multinationals is dumping junk food and junk drug in this country, you will helping to me even without there is no military bases?
Of course, you dumb flip. I mean, what's the matter? You don't trust us, Americans?
Just because we have fun with little dumb flip girls in Olongapo or shoot dumb flip boys in Angeles, you don't trust us? Come.
You is mean to say, Joe, because your American G.I. Joe is making bastos to our generals, you will helping to me even without there's no military bases?
Of course, you dumb flip. I mean, what's the matter?
You are not believed with us Americans? Go on. Take the money, you know. After all, we're friends. Go on. That's the way. Yeah, that's the way.
No! You is telling me you will helping to me even without there is no military bases, Joe.
Oh, what's the matter, you dumb flip? You don't like these nice little toys?
No, Joe. Please take away them. Please take away the bases. I am a prince of the Atong Bang.
Atong Bang? Okay.
If you don't like them, then we'll just have to take them away.
We are only protectioning the Clark Aid's base,
which is a Filipino base.
For the protections of you dumb flips.
Courtesy of Estados Unidos.
Oh, sorry. Because...